Really? That's so interesting. I am a real person with real emotions. Wow.